G'day, g'day. Welcome to Tandem Studios. This is Sean. He is our official sign holder. He stands here all day holding the sign. Hey, come through. I'll show you through the studios. Hang on. How did you get in front of me? The joys of movie making, eh? Well, welcome to studio space number one. And again, like all the studios in Tandem, this is a multi-purpose space. So we use this for meetings, as an editing room as well. And we also use this for filming, as we did recently for our 40th birthday celebrations as Tandem turned 40 in June. And we filmed our Friday night sessions. Well, we use this as one of the studios. Excuse me for interrupting. Hang on, come in here. You keep doing this to me. You're freaking me out how you get in front of me all the time. Our main control room. This is the heart and soul of Tandem. So we run this as a fully professional digital studio. We run Pro Tools, Source Connect, video editing software. We've got some great speakers for your monitoring, including the Yamaha, the classic Yamaha NS10s, the big screen TV in here for video editing. And oh, by the way, this is Brett and Emma, part of our team here at Tandem. Okay, let's go get going and we'll show you the rest of the studio. So if you come, I'm not even going to say anything this time. Well, welcome to our main studio space. Again, it's the biggest room in Tandem Studios. And like all the other areas, we use this room for all sorts of different things, including voiceovers. This is the classic Neumann U87. You get a beautiful, beautiful sound off this microphone. If you need to do any ADR, this is the big screen TV. People can voice whatever they need to, looking at the shots on the screen. We use the studio for sets as well. So if you've got a client or you need to build a set to do any advertorials or for whatever it may be, maybe filming some products, we can build some lovely sets for you as well. We use the studio for band recording, as we did for our recent 40th anniversary celebrations for Friday night sessions. We use it for green screening and for photography. So as I say, it's a multi-purpose space. So if you need to know more or you want to ask any questions, whatever, contact us through the website or just give our business line a call. So thanks very much. Now, here's Sean the sign guy. So if you need someone to hold a sign for you as well, Sean is the best man in the field. Thanks for visiting. See you soon.